EO13959 is a US presidential order that Donald Trump signed on 12 November 2020 and comes into effect on 11 January 2021. Yes, it says that the US investors are prohibited from purchasing or investing in securities of companies identified by the US government as communist Chinese military companies. There is a list of 35 companies that are banned investments. These includes China Mobile, Huawei, Semiconductor Manufacturing International Corporation, SMIC.